Have you worked with someone you've had a crush on or used to have a crush on?
Hell yes!
And who?
Her name's Winona Ryder.